they started that game down 11-0.
Copper looked like she got fouled. Followed it up, sets up Parker on a three. Jasmine Thomas, nice footwork, just couldn't finish it, and Parker able to snare the rebound. Oh, no look, Parker to Stevens. The dime from CP3.
Chicago is dangerous with all the weapons they have, not only those who can score, but those who can deliver.
Thomas, nice hands, Parker on the steal. 2-on-1, Copper the finish. Oh, Candace Parker contributing in so many ways. Boy, the ball just hops for Chicago. Parker pops it in. Parker able to get a little angle and a nice delivery from Quick. Parker gives it up. Six to shoot. Dolson in. Parker step back three is good. Parker sheds Thomas. The footwork and the fillet. Parker into the paint. Fading and hitting off the window.
So the little girl that grows up in Naperville, here you are bringing the finals back to your hometown. How does this wash over you right now?
It means so much. I mean, looking up in the stands and seeing familiar faces, and I grew up playing in front of these people, and it really is emotional. I mean, I know we're not done yet. We don't want it to be done yet, but you sometimes have to stop and think and really, really appreciate this moment.
I think how cool this is. You grew up watching the Bulls. Scottie Pippen is courtside watching the hoop right now. How do you digest that?
Man, we got Chance the Rapper here. We got, I mean, I knew Chicago showed up for sports, but this has been very special. I mean, this team is special. We've battled through adversity. We've believed in each other. I want to always bring honor to Pat. In these moments, I always remember her.
Inside your shoe, it says for Pat. You rebounded, so she would be proud of you tonight, Candace, but it's more about this team. Tell me about this team. The chemistry is real and you can feel it.
You know what's crazy? I sent Allie and Sloop a text message from January when I decided to come home, and I said, like, we're right there. Like, we have it right there. Like, we can realize our dreams. And it's been special, man, especially playing against Connecticut. They beat us last year in LA. They beat this team the same thing. And then in 2019, they beat us again. So, I mean, this is a milestone. Kudos to them. JJ, amazing player. Alyssa Thomas battling back. So we beat a really good team.
Go enjoy your teammates. We'll see you in the final, Candace Parker.
Thank you, Holly. Yeah!